So I'm having breakfast with my boyfriend, and across the street there is a coffee shop. Well, it's not really a coffee shop. It was apparently used to sell drugs, and apparently someone was upset about the false advertising, and said that it and decided to blow it up. As a result, in 3 in the morning. Why anyone would have coffee in 3 in the morning is beyond me, but that does tell me, it does give me a great idea of what to do when there is an IKEA store that doesn't have a blow high.